Well, it's something we are not used to seeing here in Toledo. The Toledo Walleye, not atop the division, the conference, or the ECHL in general. That honor belonging to the Cincinnati Cyclones. They have 101 points with about 7 games to play. The Walleye, 20 points back. So we're not going to win the division. We're not going to win the conference. Maybe, though, we could still win the Kelly Cup. Despite an overtime loss on Sunday, the Toledo Walleye clinched a playoff berth. They have 7 games remaining until they drop the puck in the postseason. The Fish will play 3 at home this weekend, starting on Friday with Kansas City, followed by Kalamazoo on Saturday and Cincy on Sunday. And with that, here he is once again on a Tuesday, Matt Melzack, the voice of hockey in Toledo. Matt, thank you so much for being here yet again.
No problem.
Okay, the excitement level is, hey, we're in the playoffs. But,
that's positive.
But I'm not saying we backed in, but I'm saying you get in with an overtime loss. It doesn't necessarily have me giddy about what's coming up.
Well, you know, I'll go back to the beginning part of the year.
Okay.
Eric.
And, yes.
You know, we go into October, November, and you and I are, we're having fun. We're joking around.
Yes.
And these, it's so early.
Yeah.
Oh, these points here, they do matter.
Oh, yeah.
They matter because at the end of the year, you know, you're getting everybody's best shot. Fort Wayne is dying for points right now. So they played a desperate hockey game. Brampton, dying for points last week. They're doing everything short of the trap, and they pretty much are trapping to make sure they don't give up any goals and just hoping to win games. They're because they're in a dogfight. I mean, they could finish as high as second, and they could finish a dead last in their division. That's how close they are to everybody. So, I mean, now you're at the end of the year, and all those points you picked up early in the year, you know, when you're whatever. Those things are important, and they're important now. And, yes, you took a great shot from Fort Wayne playing everything they had on Sunday to win that game because they are dying for points. The Indy Fuels are hot right now. Kalamazoo is getting players back. They're starting to heat up. Fort Wayne's it could be in trouble. They need points, and we're going to see it again this weekend. Kansas City not nearly as desperate because they're in, but you look at Kalamazoo.
Yeah.
They're desperate for points. Cincinnati won't be so much on Sunday. But you're getting teams right now that are dying for points. They're playing a different style of hockey. They are really pushing hard right now. And we've seen it in the past, years ago. It hasn't been that way for Toledo now in a number of years. But it makes it difficult in some of these games. That's why you never look at it as backing in. You've done the job to get yourself in the playoffs. Now the next goal for Toledo is to secure home ice.